there a visit at Chloe Napoli. I don't even know the name. The names are just hard to pronounce. Like, people can pronounce my name, I can't pronounce their cities. They're just wandering around. Probably go back to the hostel in a bit. Get some sleep, because last night was shit. And in the night, we have to see. Yeah, bye. Hey, look. It's a tower.
Yes, it's climbing.
Okay, guys. We're almost there. Oh, hello, wall. Look at this beautiful wall. It's so beautiful. That's very big. This is my finger. That's a thing. You also have a weird creature over here. This is like that monster from Zelda.
Yeah.
Like a monster out of it, and you have to slice it. So I found someone stupid who actually wants these earrings. No, I'm joking.
Dolce & Gabbana perfume.
Yeah. So we're gonna exchange it for, what kind of perfume is it?
Dolce & Gabbana.
Oh shit.
Yeah. That good, good.
Yeah, perfect. It's half full though, but
still good though.
It's good, yeah.
Cheers.
Come on.
Hello to a new day. So today we're heading to the salt mines. We brought Pia with us and also Toby.
Yeah.
Hi. The salt mines are supposed to be like really insanely crazy beautiful, so you will see that in a bit. And after that, Toby is coming with us to Sibiu and Pia is taking the bus back.
You!
You!
Yay!
Road trip!
Happy times!
Road trip!
Alala! Oh, hello, we have arrived! Yay! Okay. Welcome to the Boat Express on Czech channel. I'm like a pro.
Yes.
Yeah. We're still in the salt mines. As you can see, it's super crazy. And my rowing skills are like insane. Pia is very impressed.
Very good, yes.
Yes, she's so impressed.
Excellent rowing skills. Uh-oh. Again the wall.
Hey, where do you go? Where do you think you're going? Say something stupid.
I know nothing.
You don't know nothing? Oh. Okay, you think about it, right? Okay, we have to go back up. These are the stairs. Tick, 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 all the way there. And the elevator is broken. So we have no choice. Are you up for it?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.